thought about Drumlin farm facility, an easy distance from Boston by the commuter rail. There's a turkey or two to greet us. What are you doing? This is the old visitor center. There's a solar panel involved. Yes, there is. Lots of signage. Discussions of heritage and legacy. Donated concrete bench. School. I haven't been back since. This is the whole sort of elaborately tricked out working farm section, which was a popular public school field trip stop. Shrubs. Good. Oh, that looks cool. Kind of early, so the place is still not officially open, but I don't need to deal with the administration. The sensory tree. Another little outbuilding. This particular place has lots of outbuildings. The headquarters is across the street. Looking like the direction of Boyce Farm Field is what I'm aiming for today. Geez, I've got lots of interpretive information signage. Farm animals. Some pretty dense honeysuckle. Something new.